This is the lateral bear crawl. So we'll start in a tucked position. Knees are tucked in underneath my hips, hands right underneath my shoulders. My back is flat. Knees are close to the ground. I'm going to move laterally. Okay, if you're tight on space, just work with what you got. Bring it back. Okay, during that motion, make sure that back stays flat and knees stay close to the ground. That's the lateral bear crawl.